normally I would be able to hear if I have sound, but I sound on games is pretty much reached the point where I can't listen to it anymore, even when it is a good soundtrack like this. I think Jet Set Radio and Jet Set Radio Future are the few games I can still just listen to the music all the time. Even then, occasionally I have to have breaks and just listen to other stuff. I mean, I found one new strat today. That's always nice. Don't know why I never really thought of it before, but yeah. Just holding boost after I see the loading means that I can start with the boost, which doesn't really lose me any, like, the reason I don't normally hold boost, you know, is because it slows time down, so I'm obviously losing time because I'm moving slower. But the reason it doesn't matter generally, the reason it doesn't matter there is I'm going to do that boost anyway. But it means that normally I have a problem with where my camera is, or I can have it as a problem. It just happens occasionally, I don't really know why. So it means I can deal with that quicker without really losing time. And it means I can make my first boost a lot better, I think. Wow, that was pretty bad. Whatever. So yeah, I think I'm going to go with doing both of these without, like, the double boost meant I used to do a different strat for that bit, but it seems more consistent to not do a double boost, but to do two single boosts. That probably meant absolutely nothing to you, so I apologize. I'm kind of talking to myself as I'm talking to you. Essentially, I needed it so that when I clipped, I had a double boost ready, rather than having to boost and then wait a second, or I don't know how long exactly it is, but yeah. Okay, this possibly won't make it because I did something very dumb. That really shows how easy that is to actually make. It's all about the positioning, pretty much, and nothing else. I'm a lot more comfortable with that now, actually, as well. Famous last words, but I think I found a consistent method for that elevator thing. Because I used to be very infuriated with how it worked. What tended to happen was if you wait too long, you basically just lose the upward lift of the elevator, and you just sort of fire backwards without any upwards motion, which means you can't get high enough to get to the rock, and you will literally just miss it. And that's what I used to do a lot of, but I think basically I was just hitting it too late. See that? Yeah, that's what I want to happen in that area, because that makes hitting, just getting out of it very, very easy. But yeah. Occasionally it just won't put you that direction. It will fire you off the completely different direction, or it will make you lose all your speed, then boost, so that you boost directly down. It's a very weird place. I'm pretty sure it's all to do with the way that the camera works, but yeah, that is true. It's a fairly, almost every trick is fairly consistent. Most of it is down to the fact that, you know, it's a 3D game, so it's a 3D game without any specific, as you say, freeform, so it's not like I can control everything absolutely perfect as I did before, because I can't do like side rolls to set stuff up, for instance. I don't have anything that specific. But I mean, everything I do is fairly consistent. There's one exception, one trick, which it's just like the most inconsistent thing ever. Like, I swear to God, it just will not work sometimes and will some others. And it's the one trick I haven't gotten to run, and pretty much that's why. And it's right at the end of the run as well. And it, I kind of am just too scared to, whenever I have a good run, I'm too scared to really even try it, because it's just, like, it's not going to kill a run or anything, but it just puts a certain sort of damper. Okay, there we go. That's good. Nice. Oh, no, no. Oh, I loaded in too early. Yeah, okay, this is the invisible barrier you need to skip. I need to unload the map again. Okay, so I lost a bit of time there, because I hit the barrier, but very marginal. I should be... Yeah, there we go. I'm at the top now. So... Oh, I might need to go in a bit. Maybe I'm... Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I was literally on the edge of the map. I got the wrong angle. So the beach is always further in than I expect it to be, because I think it's running alongside, but as I remember, the map is not loaded correctly at all. It's in completely the wrong place. Ooh, I just made that. Okay, so, pretty much the same situation as last time. Good clip, fairly ahead of myself. I just need to not be terrible. I think as I even knew that this was a low one, like height-wise, and it wasn't quite far enough to the left, so I should have cut it short, like I normally do. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm going to cut that a little short. Yeah, see, that's what I should have done last time. Oh, okay. Okay, game. Okay, right. Yeah, this unfortunately is like the only spot that will let you up in, because everything else is just like a solid edge, a solid cliff basically. So it doesn't actually let you go up, even though it does in other areas with basically the same setup. It's a bit of a weird game. Oh no, that's bad. Bad angle. Very bad angle. Oh no, don't boost down here, don't boost down here. Scares me every time. Okay, yeah. My movement through that section has been really bad, like every run so far. I don't know if you've noticed, but hit that rock on the side almost every time, which I just should never be hitting because it just wastes a bunch of time. I'm quite happy that I've got that, like the fast setup for that a lot more consistently than I used to. Oh, that was a bad boost. Oh, no, right, we're right. That's a good boost as well. Nice. So yeah, I should be quite ahead. Ah, so, all comes down to the same goddamn trick. Oh, I'm properly scared of this trick now. I wasn't before. Like, before, this is the moment where I was like, huh, I'm done. It's fine. But pretty much every attempt, not just tonight, but all the attempts I've done recently, where they've got, like, where I've let them get this far, pretty much, have ended very quickly and abruptly on the volcano. It just shouldn't be happening. It's not that hard a trick. I'm pretty sure I know what I've been doing wrong, mainly for the first bit, and the second bit is just always going to scare me, so... This might be a gold. Is it a gold? No, it's not, no. It's going to be close, very close to my best, I'm pretty sure. But I don't think it's quite a gold, because I should be about a minute ahead. Just a gold, wow. Second made on that. That summer best is getting lower. Sub 13 is just becoming more and more a reality. Well, that does mean I have to somehow find a way to not be terrible at Tutorial Island. Yeah, okay. This is to the point of being a very respectable run if I finish Even if I die once in Volcano, it would still be a pretty damn good run. Oh my god, did it again. Bounced me up. Oh shit. Okay, well, if I'm going down here, I'm at least getting the extra one. Okay, that was pretty bad. I feel like there's some skips, or just like faster way that I can do this section as well. See, I get two and then suddenly it just works, like immediately. And now I'm going to have this annoying energy piece around me the whole time. Might be a little late. Oh wow, are you serious? I've never actually clipped there before. It's not really a big issue, but... No! Okay, thank you. So it's going to put me over the top for a second. Again, it would have been like a second loss, but it's just an annoying thing to happen. Okay. Moment of truth. Oh my god. It's not over yet. Oh my god. It's not over yet. I'm gonna go for it once. Okay, yeah, didn't get it. It's fine. I took the slow way as well. Basically, you can clip through that one specific spot, but clipping like this is very difficult because you don't have the movement you're supposed to have. Like, essentially, you're supposed to be kind of broken at this point. So, you have really weird physics and you can't roll properly. Clipping is ridiculously easy in this game, but only when you can move properly is the issue. Wait, no. What? No. No, this game is lying to me. That's not a time. That's not real. What? No. No. Fuck. Fuck. Fuckity fuck fuck. I actually just got a sub 13. And that was still a bad run. I have no words. The fuck? I mean, I'm happy. But also, holy shit, are my estimates wrong? What I said was, a while back, as soon as I get a sub 13, I'm going to submit the game to SDA. Because that is just like as far as I can push it. And that was because my sum of bests, from what I remember, were very, very good. Like, really strong sum of bests.